This week for Club Spotlight, I talked to the Rube Goldberg Club and the people in it to find out what it is.
Like I said, it's a really unique experience because it involves a lot of different skills, like some engineering, it involves some problem solving, it involves some artistic skills and things like that. Like big projects, small projects, depending on the area, I guess, and what we come up with.
Painted a background that goes through Mars and stuff like that.
It's lots of fun. It's really cool to see everyone else's ideas and what they think we should do, and then to do the artwork in the back.